Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Okay, are you ready to listen a new story? Do you want to know the name of a story? Okay, the name of our today's story is Believe in Yourself. This is a story about a boy. What is she saying? You are not taking part in the competition? I don't think I can make it. But you have been practicing for a whole month, dear, and you play so well. I have never heard anyone play guitar as good as you do. You think so? I know so. Let me tell you a story of a boy, Jack, who did what nobody thought he could do. Once there were two boys, Jack and Louis, who lived in a village near Oldenburg. Jack was 6 years old while Louis was 10. They were very close friends and spent most of their time together. One day, as an adventure, they went a little too far away from the village. And while they were running around and exploring, Louis fell into the well. He started screaming because he didn't know how to swim and thought he would drown and die. Jack panicked and looked around for help, but there was no one to help them. Then suddenly, he saw a bucket tied to a rope lying nearby. Without wasting any time, Jack threw the bucket into the well and asked Louis to hold it. The moment Louis held the bucket, Jack started pulling up the rope. He kept pulling and pulling till Louis was out of the well. They were happy and cheering each other. They were very happy and ran quickly towards their home. When they told their families and the villagers about the event, nobody believed them because Jack was too young and weak to even lift a bucket full of water. Hence, nobody believed that he could have pulled out Louis from the well. But only Uncle Peter believed them. Uncle Peter was an old and experienced man whom the villagers took seriously. So they asked him, how could this be possible? Uncle Peter laughed and said, what is there to explain? The boy is already telling you how he did it. He threw the bucket inside and pulled the rope to save his friend. What is strange here is how did he manage to gather so much strength? This was because at that time there was nobody to tell him that he couldn't do it. Even he himself was not in a position to think so. He added, the only one who can empower you is yourself. In fact, you can do it. If you think you can do it. The villager realized that how important it is to believe in yourself. Do you know? Believe you can. Yes, I can, Grandma. He thanks to Grandma. So students, what you have learned from this story? You have learned that believing in ourselves is very important. You can do everything, but what is important? To believe in ourselves. Okay, so I hope you learned something from this story. We will meet again with a new and exciting story. Okay, till then, bye-bye. Take care.